More than 3,400 people have tested positive for coronavirus in Wisconsin. There have been 156 deaths, including 94 deaths in Milwaukee County. Green Lake County today reported its first case. The governor was asked today if he had plans to extend the safer at home order, which right now goes until April 24th.